So in this problem, we're told about the marching band's formation. So we're told that there are 10 marchers in the first row, 12 in the second, 14 in the third, and so forth.